One of the biggest unknowns lies in how we can reduce our carbon emissions and resource consumption. How can we use high-performance design and advanced manufacturing to create the building materials of the future? If we can better understand how trees grow, we can tailor our designs to match specific attributes of that material and reduce our environmental impact.
As a student, it's radically changing the way we look at design and how we build. I look at the material characteristics of timber to customise designs that suit both the project and the resource it's coming from.
Every piece of timber has unique properties and an optimal purpose.
Put simply, timber has a digital passport that captures its origin, mechanical characteristics, defects and appearance.
So instead of just choosing a piece of timber, we're connecting the forest to the factory and the factory to the project.
Working across civil engineering and architecture, there's many new opportunities to use timber as a sustainable building material.
Using modern tools like parametric design, digital fabrication, and robotic construction, we can create timber products for an environmentally positive future.
As designers, we're used to having timber products manufactured for us. We now have the ability to go back to the forest and rethink how to better use this natural resource.
The most employable graduates in the state started exploring the unknown at the University of Queensland. Make UQ your first preference.